What is up, guys, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. On the last video, Taylor died,
Ricardo.
Sadly.
Ricardo.
And I just got off.
Ripley, the door blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrent, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrent is our only way off this.
You think? Alright, anyway. Oh, crap.
The lane just updated.
I've got no ammo left.
Sebastopol, can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
I hate using this thing. Again, with another 9 second one. Did it this time and won. Thank God. Finally got better at it. In the last episode, I struggled with the 9 second one. Hopefully there's not any more than that, especially if I'm in a hurry. Dying. Anyway, I'm obviously supposed to go this way, aren't I? You know, I see where I need to go. So we need to come back to Ricardo. Do we need an iron torch? Yes, we do. There's a nose at the.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Comms are still out. Steer clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
Man, I feel like death.
Alright, okay. Well, they're dead. Just go in there, guns blazing.
Orbital stabilizers on.
Oh, back here again. I'm just shooting them all off, aren't I? Oh. I basically nearly killed them all. But that car, that I think there's only one left. There's only one that was just like, you killed all my friends. All the friends I ever had. Yeah, well, no one likes you anyway. Now everybody hates you. I need to find the Ricardo. See where he is. Oh, there he is. Hi.
You okay?
Listen, Marlowe's permissions are still locked at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the turrets, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the torrent's coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Are we going in here? Thank you.
Orbital stabilizers operating at 40%.
So it looks like we're taking the elevator, going downstairs, a horse. You know, the usual. Now we're going downstairs. No androids here, it looks like. I'm guessing me and Ricardo's gonna make it out together. I actually like Ricardo, he's actually a good character. So I'm guessing me and Ricardo are gonna make it out. We're gonna make it back to the torrent. We're gonna go home, back to Earth, where we belong. I'm guessing this space station's actually gonna fall. Alright then, I'll just... Just check if there's any house.
Damn it. We can't get past the lockdown.
Keep on it. That ship's on the way for us.
Apollo won't let me in.
Try your codes again.
Okay.
How are there still people alive? Wait, you're telling me anything? No, I didn't have to kill them. Oh, just to go the way. What do you think that it'll be on this side then, to make it a bit more tougher? Whatever. They'll probably die anyway. Alien probably will come kill them. Or the aliens will come kill them. This has been a brilliant game, by the way. Have I mentioned it? Oh, it's sick. Literally sick. Oh, you had a fun time, didn't you? You partied a bit too hard and then you leaked out with blood. What if we talked to it about Toad? Whoa, space. The hell, where are we? Alright then. Oh, I get it. Ah, shit. No, not yet. Failed. You're having a laugh. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, what the hell? Seriously? Okay. Oh, this is a joke. What do you do? Right, okay. Can I do a different minigame? No, I have to do this. There we go. Finally. Over here. No. Oh, over here now. Help. Right, oh, what the hell? What? Oh, you went to the... Right, what are we meant to do? Oh, what the hell? I have no idea what you have to do for this. Seriously. What the hell? The hell? Ah, this is a joke. Right. Can I do something else? Come on, this is a joke! What are we meant to do? Right, okay, right, this is a joke or something. What do you do? Oh, this is actually a joke. Right, so... Oh, there we go, I did it. Somehow. Do we have to do these? Oh no, we're going up. Didn't know that. Anyway, we'll end the video off in a second. I just want to see where this is going. That took... I wish I'd read the instructions for that minigame. Okay, so now what do we do? Go away. Done.
Thank God. Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
We're going outside in the next episode. I'm a jerk, aren't I? Thank you so much for watching. If you guys didn't enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and goodbye.